Elliott Sadler has had a hell of a bad history with crazy wrecks. But what he had happen to him in 2003 and 2004 may never be replicated. In 2003 in the Talladega Fall Race, while competing for the win, this happened. Crazy. But what's crazier is that what happened the next year to him would be in the exact same event almost a year to the day. Not many times a driver flips in the same car in the same race in back-to-back years.